A woman ran from her home and called St. Cloud police after finding a naked man in her bedroom touching himself. She says the man was in his 30s with a darker complexion, between 5'5" and 5'8" tall, with a beer belly, short or shaved hair, and facial hair along his jawline. Anyone with information is asked to call St. Cloud police. Officers are also reminding everyone to keep their doors and windows locked at home, especially overnight. Matt Uris for WCCO 4 News.